Good evening. My name is Randy Dill. I am a lieutenant with Charlie Battery, 2 to the 123rd Field Artillery Unit with the Illinois National Guard, currently serving a mission here in the Sinai Peninsula in Egypt. I want to share with you tonight the story of Barrett's travels with me here to Iraq and to Afghanistan, the influence and the value that he's brought to my life and the lives of other soldiers with whom I serve.
I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world at one, and I believe it could be someday it's going to come.
I don't think it's coincidence that once Barrett made it back to Egypt with me, Mubarak was forced out of power. That is incredible. That's like Jedi mind stuff, and it is possessed in this bear. You could buy Jedi mind power with Barrett. You can transition an entire country. By buying Barrett, wherever you take him, you could be the cause of political transition. He's been to Egypt, he was part of the Iraqi political transition, and then he went into transition the lives of people in Afghanistan. That is amazing. It's been an honor and a privilege to be able to bring Barrett with me to Egypt to share his story with other soldiers, to send him to Iraq and Afghanistan, to meet men and women in uniform who are fighting for a better way of life, just like everybody in the audience is today, by being a part of Bare Necessities. I don't have to tell you how wonderful of an organization and how special Kathleen and the staff at Bare Necessities are. I just hope that whoever purchases Barrett appreciates the countless lives that have been influenced, from the children who have held him in the hospital to my own daughter to all the soldiers with whom I serve proudly. I hope everybody in the audience, not everybody can own this Barrett, but the value that you have brought to him, to his story, I don't think anybody can ever thank you enough, but thank you.